Welcome back to Crisis Core. Final Fantasy VII. And the last time, remember, we cleared Chapter 8, the end of Genesis, and now we are on Chapter 9, Departure. So let's go. This, I'm gonna call it as it is gonna be another two-parter. So let's go.
So, how does it feel? To be home after all this time? I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this?
You remember this, don't you, folks?
Come on, let's go.
What Cloud remembers is what Zack experienced.
Sephiroth's mother's name is Genova?
Yeah, my name's Zack, and I'm with Soldier. First class, mind you. First class. Huh. What do you mean, huh?
Hello, Soldier First Class?
No, we're a small elite group.
They only sent two?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Troops in a country town like this. How should have changed?
So, yeah, we're inside.
Activating combat mode.
fork in the mountain trail. One path leads to a dead end where a peculiar bomb appears.
Activating combat mode.
Setup is as far as equipment's concerned. We have cure, region. After all this, yeah, like I said, this is gonna be another beefy two-parter.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Boy.
3. Isn't as controlled as far as the slots are concerned. Permission to go visit family and friends if you so wish. I heard that the hero Sephiroth was coming, so I've been waiting here with my camera. I want to take a picture of Sephiroth fighting a monster. I want it to be a memorable shot. Take a picture of me then. I'm not interested in taking pictures of small-time supporting characters. Miss my chance. Well, we can do the Seven Wonders, I suppose. How to do the Seven Wonders is you talk to this kid right here.
You guys sure are dressed strangely. We're no strangers to strange things in this town. In fact, we have what we like to call the town's Seven Wonders. You interested?
Oh, definitely.
You interested? You have to find out for me whether they're actually wonders or just hoaxes. The first wonder is, lately the town's drinking water has been coming out red. Could be blood. Oh, scary. That can't be right, can it? Once you discover the secret of this wonder, come back and tell me.
Okay. Go up here.
red materia here. The color must have seeped out into the water.
That's the Phoenix material.
Materia and water supply? Well, that's not exciting at all. Oh well, but now listen to this. The next wonder has to be real. Get goosebumps just thinking about it. Before I begin, have you seen a painting of a girl on the second floor of the inn?
Let's see. But this sounds interesting.
Well, go take a look right now. Second floor at the end. Wall opposite the bed.
I wanted to tell you.
We've been on a few missions together, and there's something I've been meaning to tell you. I was thinking about telling you once we were in my hometown, but it's a little embarrassing. So I'm gonna write it out and send it to you. The day you changed your hair when you wished us rookies good luck before our sortie, I'll never forget your words. Remembering what you said that day gives me courage to stay strong. So, thanks, Zach.
Go to the second floor at the end.
See it? I guess it's a cute painting. It's also kind of eerie. The second wonder is that girls sometimes leave the painting and wanders around in our world.
Well, that's Final Fantasy for you. That has happened a couple of times in other games.
That's scary. It can't be right, can it?
We just need to check that the pictures, the girl is gone.
The little girl is gone.
Realm?
the hell have you been doing? What's making the girl so sad? He's going upstairs. We follow him. He goes inside and oh no! You found it! Very embarrassing, but I keep a nest egg that my wife doesn't know about. I hide the money behind paintings and whatnot, and I sometimes used to go gambling and end up losing it all. Alright, so you keep a nest egg, but why does the painting change? Oh, this is actually a two-sided painting. One side has the girl sitting in it, the other side doesn't. And my age is hard. It becomes hard to remember things. Sometimes I forget whether I have any money saved up or not. When the girl's there, there's Gil. When she's not there, there's no Gil. Pretty easy to remember, right? Feeling like a memo for me. I hope you do me a favor, not tell my wife about this. Did all this for never mind. Hashtag, what's that? Yeah, I don't understand grown-up stuff. In any case, I guess this means it wasn't a wonder at all. Well then, how about this next one? Mister, are you still up for more? Most definitely. Okay, on to the next one. The third wonder involves a little danger. You know about Nibble, right? Dangerous mountain with all the monsters? Well, the most dangerous monster there are the bombs. Now, rumor has it that one of the bombs is different from all the others. No one has seen it yet, but they say it has a different face. So this is where you come in, mister. You have to go find solid proof that this different kind of bomb exists. They say it drops a special kind of item. If you can get it, then bring it to me. Anyway, that's the third wonder. Well, guess what we gotta do.
We gotta go to the north exit. Install.
Show me the true power of soldier. Mind your own business.
Is it's dead center.
Activating combat mode. Yeah, yeah. Take that. Launching phase.
Houses. 2-6-1. Install. Right, 4-7, install. Only slush.
Concentrate. I'm feeling it.
Most people wanted to ship Zack with what's his name?
Activating combat mode.
And I haven't even taken a step forward in all this time. Nope. Only 1-7. Nothing. Nothing. Camino.
the way here without running into any monsters, but I have to go home now. Maybe I'll tell you the rumor I heard about the Wonder Bomb. Do you want information on the Wonder Bomb?
Tell me.
If you can stop all of them from exploding, I'm sure you'll get something very nice.
What do you know about this Wonder Bomb?
I keep all this way here in search of the Wonder Bomb, but I can't go any further. You learn some valuable information, though.
Yes, I do.
Is it the ones that look like they're about to explode? My dad told me I couldn't come here without a grown-up, but searching for the 700s is every man's dream. You want information?
Yes.
The Wonder Bomb will keep growing bigger and bigger, but if you hit it, it'll get a little smaller.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Yeah.
Yeah. It can get bigger all at once. Four, three, six, install!
Is this the end?
I'm trying!
Now, this should be the area where the bomb is. There we go. Refight! A remedy bomb, a touchy bomb, and a gray bomb.
Conflict resolved.
Find elixir and an HP stone. Five, four, one, install!
Concentrate, I'm feeling it!
Only slash! Tell me a test. Level up. Vital slash.
Take
3-2, install!
The power of soldier.
Alright, here comes the big one!
Meteor rain! Install! Gold Shadow! And that's what you get, I believe. That's the bonus for getting all the bombs without them exploding. Oh! 3-6-4! Install Reaper Flame! Raise on me, so.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah, we got free raise. Now I'm gonna try to keep raise on until we get to, like, say, Sephiroth. As in the boss fight.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
It just died faster, that's all.
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later!
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved.
Now we gotta head back to the kid again. I mean, seriously. Do you really want that? Three, four, seven. Install!
Show me the true power of Soldier.
Mind your own business!
Go back to the kid once again.
Oh wow, it's the gold shard! It really did exist! I guess that was a real wonder. Well, it's taken my appreciation.
A safety bit.
Maybe this means the fourth wonder's true, too. There's a rumor about a laughing safe. Doesn't that sound scary? Are you brave enough to investigate?
Sure, we've come this far.
You know about Shinra Manor? It's an old mansion in the back of town. We call it the Haunted Mansion.
So does Disney.
Anyway, they say there's a safe in this mansion, and every night you can hear laughter coming out of it. But no one knows the code to open it, so we can't check what's inside. So the fourth wonder's the laughing safe,
as compared to the laughing salesman.
You have to somehow figure out the code to open the safe. Find out who or what's laughing in there.
Well, I want to do the following. as we head over to Shinra Manor. Right over there to the west of us.
Activating combat mode.
This is where the House of the Dead, I mean, Shinra Mansion is. When you come back. Are you any behind about now? I've got business in a freezing locale myself. By the way, I couldn't help but notice that you were reading Loveless while you were in Costa del Sol. That was Joseph's favorite work, wasn't it? So have you finished it yet? I bet you got bored of it in the middle and just tossed away. But there's a stage production of Loveless now playing in Midgar. Let's go see it when you get back. Who knows? It might just give you the hint you're looking for.
Activating combat mode.
So you need to know what the code is. Two chairs. No, three chairs. three chairs, four dorky faces. Here, we count the books, not in the shelves. Count the books, not in the shelves. So, one, two, three. One I see mainly is just one. So now you need to count the purple Benora apples and the juice cans. So. Oh, over here. Okay. So, over here we got 3. Two. Okay, so 3, 5, 6, 7. Thank you.
Oh, this is Legend of Dragoon all over again. First digit, knowledge overflowing. Second digit, unwelcome faces. Third digit, tasty reminders of home. Fourth digit, resting on all four feet. Knowledge overflowing means the books. The unwelcome faces are those boogies we've seen. The third are the cans, the juices, and the fourth is resting on all 4 feet. That's an 8. Count the books that are not in the shelves in the northeast room on the second floor. Okay, so all of the second floor, not just that one. Northeast. Yeah, this is northeast.
Mind you, they're all randomized.
Thank you.
2. 3. Chairs. So 5, 4, 8, 3. 5, 4, 8, 3. This is the one, isn't it? Count the books not in the shelves. Okay. Okay, so I'm saying this wrong. Okay, there's three. Count the books, not in the shelves. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Three are missing. Actually writing this all down. Okay, so there's a 7 involved in this. Alright. Seven, four, I know what this is, and I think I already got it. Yeah, it's Vital Slash. Never mind. It's not worth it. Never mind, I already looked it up. It's something I already got, so it's not really worth it. Shall we?
Well, I can make yourself at home. We shall never talk about this shit again. Because it's randomized and it's like, oh, you got that? What are you looking at? This landscape. I can swear I've seen it before. Tifa? You're a guide?
At your service.
Okay. Say cheese.
Aussie pickles.
Yo. Nobody's a better...
Nobody's a better guy than me in this town. But it's too dangerous.
We can't get you involved in something like this. She'll be fine if you protect her. Stay back, it's just knocked out. It could wake up and start chowing down on you. Use brings about wear, tear, and rust, so usually I just hit with the blunt side.
I want to go inside and look too.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted inside. Keep the young lady safe. Higiari!
Damn it!
This will be disc 2.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course. Genova. This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
This has that Xenogears feel, you know?
Soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human.
Super but then, soldiers.
What are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours. Are they monsters? Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abominations spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you?
Oh boy.
Huh.
Sephiroth.
Could it be that I was created the same way?
The revelation just broke him.
Am I the same as these monsters?
No, you're made of Geta energy. You're made of Geta rays, dude. Sephiroth, you're made of Geta rays, man.
I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive!
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
You can't do this on Nintendo!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth! Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S...
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
S meaning Sephiroth.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
See? Breath of Fire.
No! Stop!
Thank you. damn it!
This is the end.
I'm trying!
Seven, level up. Gravity!
He tried to protect me.
I know. Tifa, stay close to me. White cape.
Activating combat mode.
His name is pretty hot. Yeah. 274. Install!
You can do it, Zach.
Rush ourselves back to Nikolai.
Activating combat mode.
So these are G leaders we're dealing with. Or G Legion. The leader is what we were dealing with as far as outside the reactor was concerned.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
So we're gonna fight ourselves back to, the Nivlein.
Activating combat mode.
So that's what we're doing. We're fighting our way back to Nivlein. Install
the power of soldier.
All right, here comes the big one.
Meteor rain. Install. Region leveled up.
We can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Install
the power of soldier.
All right, here comes the big one.
Meteor rain. Seven. Level up.
The power of soldier.
Install.
All right, here comes the big one.
Meteor rain.
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved.
going to Shinra Manor. Where did Severoth go? Something matter? Sorry, I can't tell you. I'm not surprised. I'll ask around town about Severoth. Thanks, Tifa.
Tifa's safe. Don't worry. If only I were a soldier. Zack? Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside. What happened? I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa? Sort of. Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with soldiers, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me! Hey, Zack. You know, I've never seen you use that.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword.
Just
a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No, it's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud. Huh?
Right!
gonna crash. Night!
Cloud's like, what the... what? Show my face, but going home a bit uncomfortable, so I was hoping you would join me.
Is that guy alright? I'm a little worried because it looked like he got hurt pretty bad. I'm glad you were there. Thank you, Zach. I heard a soldier and how tough they are. I hope we can talk a little bit more about soldier and what he saves, because there's something I want to ask you.
This constitutes as a good time to stop right here. And in the next part, we deal with the second half. Like I said, this is going to be a two-parter. So stay tuned. The second half of this chapter will continue right after this. Thanks so much for watching.